Well, I was talking to my parents back in Denmark, who had no idea what I had been doing, so that was a fun conversation. And they just had to make sure I hadn't been robbed or mocked or anything like that at first.
My best friend did St. Baldrick's last year because her mother died of cancer, and her siblings all wound up doing it. So last year I said, oh, I want to do St. Baldrick's too, so I'm doing it this year to honor that promise.
So I know how it feels when you lose somebody from cancer, so hopefully this year the money goes to help out so people don't lose family from cancer.
Well, my grandpa had cancer and luckily he overcame it. Then my aunt Kimmy came down with it and she also got over her illness, and ever since then I've wanted to help out in whatever way I could.
You know, it's the kids that matter and they need the money more than everyone else.
I'm doing St. Baldrick's this year for my cousin who was diagnosed about 3 years ago with cancer in her thigh.
I want to be not just for me, but like for other people, like say, like be an inspiration to them and say like your hair grows back.
I'm doing St. Baldrick's because I believe it's for a good cause and the money goes to children with cancer.
The statistics from the National Cancer Institute, their budget was over $5 billion last year. Less than 3.7% went to childhood-specific cancer research. And we can't be giving kids treatment designed for adults. Over 600 heads today, and we're gonna raise over $300,000.
On the mic with a dope rhyme, jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants, take a chance. Come on and dance, guys. Grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl. It's your world, and I'm just a squirrel. Trying to get a nut to move your butt to the dance floor. So, yo, what's up? Hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live, and I will fool this fool. Party people in the house, move.
Bye.
now hit the dance floor. It's gonna make you sweat till you bleed. Is that dope enough? Indeed, I paid the price to control the dice. I'm more precise to the point. I'm nice. The music takes control. Your heart and your soul unfold. Your body is free and behold. Dance or you can't dance or you can't dance no more. Get on the floor and get raw. Dip, come back then upside down. Easy now. Let me see you move.
I feel really good about doing St. Baldrick's. I think it's an experience that everyone should at least do once in their lifetime.
My dad and my mom and my sister and my other sister were pretty happy. My family was pretty happy. And my dad did it with me. We're on a team.